أهلا وسهلا بكم ومرحبا. Thank you very much that you have chosen this Hamajid to officiate the marriage for Sister Nadine Hassan Itani. Where is she?
Oh.
To be married to Brother Omar Itani. Well, may Allah bless both of you. May Allah bless all of you. And I was informed by my wife that Omar and Nadine, husband and wife to be, and Wakil is Hassan Itani. You have to have a Wakil, your father, in case there is any problem. Don't call 911. Call your father, man to man, they know how to settle problems. Without emotion, without crying, without anything. You are lucky that you have your father here. Yeah. And your mother is here. May Allah bless you. May Allah reward you.
Thank you.
And we are very thankful also to the witnesses. Both of you are witnesses. Alhamdulillah.
Swag.
That's it, Aziz?
No, Ma'ajah.
Ma'ajah.
He's out of town.
Samir Aitani.
Yeah.
Samir.
Here.
And the other is?
Zuhair.
MashaAllah. Very good. It's good to verify, identify, so you know whom we are talking about. And usually we tell them to officiate Islamic marriage, you have to go and get the certificate from the family department by telling them, by showing them your ID card and telling them we came to get married, but our religious leader is going to officiate our marriage. They know it.
Yes.
They'll give you this certificate, half full, and we have to fill the rest of it and to be mailed back to them,
yes.
And they'll send you the official certificate.
Yes.
And those who want only Islamic marriage, I shall go to your country and officiate your marriage there in your own country. Only Islamic marriage is accepted by American government if we do it the right way. And American government wrote a chapter in this book, Family Values, page 195, about Muslim marriage. How to handle it here in America, page 195. See the title.
Islamic family.
And they have written varieties of experience in different Muslim countries, and whether it's Sunni or Shia, and whether it's Saudis or Kuwaitis or Egypt or Pakistan, Iran, how the officiation of marriage takes place,